So today we're at an open house for one of our full line distributors, Command Fluid Power. It's a chance for us to directly interact with customers as well as our distributor account managers. Hey, I'm Matthew Davis. I'm a territory manager with Parker Hannifin Corporation. A territory manager is a sales manager, a business development manager. We are the front-facing person for individual groups. So specifically, I am a territory manager for our fluid connector group. And what that is fluid conveyance products. So things from hydraulic hose, transfer hose, industrial hose, tube fittings, connectors, adapters, quick couplers, things like that. So this job, there's also different facets to it, okay? So it's everything from product development, coming up with new products, interacting with customer engineers, figuring out a solution to whatever problem that they have. It's maintaining current business. It's, you know, making sure, you know, is this still the right product for you guys? Is this still, you know, what's best for your specific application or applications? You have different variations on those three sensors as well. Mm-hmm. Humidity, vacuum.
All the application variables.
Exactly. Anything you're going to want to measure. So I attended Case Western Reserve University, where I got my undergraduate degree in chemical engineering. From there, I went on to get a master's degree in engineering management at Case as well. When I started out, I definitely wanted to be an engineer. My skills gravitated more towards math and science. At first, I didn't really know what discipline or didn't know what to declare in my first couple years. And it sort of, through my education, through my classes, through my teachers, learned that I wanted to study specifically chemical engineering. As I progressed through that in my first couple years, I realized I didn't want to be just a typical engineer. I wanted to expand upon that with a business skill set. Today what we're going to be going over is hose safety, but specifically injection injuries. And that's part of our Safety Works training. Really in this role, you get to utilize that engineering skill set. You know, I don't do chemical engineering specifically every day, but what I get to do is actually utilize that problem-solving skill set, that way of looking at and approaching different problems, analyzing them, and going through them. So on a daily basis, I can interact with people on the shop floor all the way up to the CEO of a company. Not only do you have to utilize that engineering mindset and skill set, but you also have to be able to speak to an audience appropriately. And understanding that and the different audience that you have to speak to in order to win a sale, to win a deal, to build rapport just in general, is an important aspect of this job.